Hey guys, appreciate you joining again. I'm fixing to leave Lookout Mountain up here at Rock City. Just showing a little bit of the outside. So fishing drive back down. Hi Sheila. Once I start going down, I won't look at any kind of comments. I'm not gonna ride over by the incline. That's pretty good for right now. Appreciate the hearts and any replay viewers, the hearts. Been up here at Lookout Mountain, Tennessee. As you can see that way, you go to Ruby Falls and Incline, so forth. You see that view there. Yeah, it's very nice up here. Sure is. I don't know if I lose you guys coming down or not. I hope not. I'll put it over here. I just hold it out that way. I may try to pull off or let some of these cars by here. It's wanting to go fast. I guess they'll hurry to get off the mountain.
That's pretty good view. Hey, Yo Pickle.
I don't know if you've seen that video I just shot of Rock City. I just showed the outside. I'm not gonna. I'll let Sheila comment. But anyhow, if you do come by Chattanooga, let me make sure this is zoomed out. If I have to stop here, if you do come to Chattanooga, we want to bring you up here on Lookout Mountain. If you didn't watch that other, be sure to watch it. It just shows the outside of Rock City, but they have it lit up at night. Oh yeah, I see some comments going by. Going down these windy roads, I'm gonna pull over up here, another pull off. But I like coming down a little slower. These people live up here, they wanna fly down it. There's somebody behind me now, they just wanna fly. They can fly on past me. This is Chattanooga city limits right here. But they got these little pull offs where you can let people by. Just not wanting to take their time. See, they don't wanna take their time. They don't wanna take their time. I'm driving about, it says 40 miles an hour. We're doing that at least, and they want to get home. No connection, okay. Okay, let me keep going. Maybe to pick back up. I got my windows down, that's pretty cool. Truck ramp ahead. I say there's been a few wrecks on this curve right here of trucks, so these are brakes, and you can see where some stuff's went off the side of the mountain. Oh. Let me show you a little bit more here. I'll just hold it over there. Hope y'all can see this view. Good view here. Beautiful. Pull off, but you can't really see nothing here. Yeah, we want to bring
Yo Pickles up here.
Yeah, at Rock City. We'll scope us sometime in the evening time where she can see. Of course, it's Christmas lights, but oh, it's fun to come up here in the summer. We ain't been so long. There's just no reason for us to come. We've been so much when we was young, but if somebody else comes with us, we'd love to come back up here. Let's see, hold on 1 second before you leave. If you're saying something, I'm gonna pull over here for a second where I can read my comments.
Oh, okay, you're leaving. Okay, yeah, appreciate you joining.
And be sure when you come here, we bring you here. You love it. It's beautiful up here. Thanks, Yo Pickles. Go get you some rest. They're not so hot they'll
burn your mouth off. Yeah, it is. It's beautiful. But anyway, they're not that hot. But they
have just enough of a kick, and they're so tasty. And this is just right by our house. This ain't but, I guess, a 15-minute drive.
Dog. Thanks for joining. Arby's, Six Flags tickets could
be yours. Jamie Roberts for Sunny 92.3. Dear Hunter, you still in here? Sunny 92.3 app to your iPhone or Droid, powered by Sports Barn Yoga, with dedicated studios, outstanding instructors, and over 35 passes. Well, I appreciate everybody joining. Appreciate the hearts. And since these cars go by, I want to ease on down some more. And now for Do You Know? Hey, here comes some more cars.
Good night. Good night. Thanks.
You better get you some sleep.
Thanks for inviting followers. Thank you. Appreciate it. This is Lookout Mountain, Tennessee. Chattanooga, Tennessee.
If you want to follow me and look at the scopes I just did of Rock City up on the mountain, you can follow me and look at that. I'll scope till I get down. I'm fixing to not watch the comments, though. But this is Lookout Mountain, and you can look at Find Rock City at.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Appreciate that, Yo Pickles.
And if you want to look at it, you can look at rockcity.com, and that's where I was at. They got Rock City, Ruby Falls. Oh, there's a lot we could do up here if you come through Chattanooga on your road trip. Oh, there's a lot. There's a lot. Oh. If people get behind me on my bumper and I don't want to go fast, they're locals, so I'll pull off again, once again. I got pull-offs really for campers and things like that, or if you're like me, you're trying to sightsee and you don't want to fly down this. The residents, they want to come down this thing fast. They get a lot of snow up here in the winter. We get some, but they get a lot more than us, a lot. It's Lookout Mountain, Chattanooga, Tennessee. Appreciate y'all guys joining. And actually, we're at almost at the bottom of the mountain now, but if you go back and look at the replay on the one I took at Rock City, you can see a little bit of Rock City. I didn't go to Ruby Falls or Incline or nothing like that. And this just goes right down to Chattanooga. And we live in East Ridge, which is on the Georgia-Tennessee line. And it's to get right here on this to the mountain where you start going up, it's just about 15 minutes from our house, 15, 20 minutes at the most. Oh, yeah, we love the mountains. Yeah, let's explore you like that. Let's bring our Passat up here next time. Will you ever come to look at the lights, we'll bring our Passat. And you better make sure you have some brakes when you get to this point.
A lot of times your brakes get pretty hot coming down. Appreciate you guys joining. And
Otter by the Sea. Yo Pickles invite people. I'll turn the camera for in a minute when I end this and show you what mountain we just come off of. Let me get just a little bit of ways away from it. This is an inclined railway that you go up the side of the mountain. Right there, all the way up the side of the mountain. I have to scope that another time. I'll show you in just a second where what mountain we just come off of. Let me get just a little bit of ways from it. Appreciate you guys joining. Beautiful day in Chattanooga here. Thanks to the hearts, guys.
And we're getting there slowly but surely right now. Plenty of sunshine. It is nice. 47 for the temperature. It's sunny 92.3.
Come on. All hour. Turn in here in just a second and show you where we was at. Appreciate the hearts and replay viewers of the hearts. And Sheila right there is a National Tow and Recovery Museum. International Tow and Recovery Museum. Hall of Fame. I worked at Miller Industries, so, and Sheila's mother worked for her. Okay, now I can show you what mountain we come off of. Just go ahead and pull in here just a second. There's a mountain we just come off of. We get this window down here a minute. Okay, there's a mountain we just come down. That's Lookout Mountain. Lookout Mountain. Got Rock City, Ruby Falls, Incline Railway, Hang Gliding, Point Park. But you can look some up, rockcity.com, inclinerailway.com. But just thought, hi guys, thanks for joining. Hey, how are you guys doing? Lookout Mountain, Tennessee. I guess I should sing, should I show you? No, no singing. Beautiful blue sky, beautiful. Okay, guys, I guess I'm going to scope down. You're headed to Nashville. Yeah, we glad everybody joined in. I appreciate it. Sheila could probably see more than I could because the glare with this thing and then driving down that mountain, I didn't want to look. So, yeah, we appreciate everybody joined in and Yo Pickles by bringing people in. And I'm going to scope down where I can get some gas and drive to the house. Yeah, I like Nashville. We like going to Nashville, Knoxville. Love going to Disney World, but as far as around here, we love Nashville. We like going to Opry Mills, and then in Nashville, and then as far as Gatlinburg, we like going to Arlie.